Hello, world. Mr. Resistor here, continuing our alpha journey. Not a whole lot going on there that we need to deal with here. Okay, our contract went through, so that's cool. So I think pick up. Up some more missiles. That's all we need right now.
Drive active.
So our activity today, so we've got skill points here, so gonna be doing Abyss. And oh, thank God that's just Evermarks, because getting 20 kills would be nearly impossible. Five kills shouldn't be too bad.
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
All right, so we've come here. One of my other characters has a need. And we'll go ahead and use HiSec buyback to set the price on this. (Clears throat) So main thing is this large cap battery and the drones. The rest of it is just kind of bonus. All right. Oh, I forgot the drones. Oh well. It'll be fine.
Warp drive active. Drive active. Drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Ready to go.
Warp drive active.
forgot my propulsion.
Thank you.
Hey, did I mute myself? I don't remember when I muted. Anyway, I was saying, one thing that can be helpful in here is to get yourself a mobile tractor unit and basically when you get into the room, rush to the gate, drop it there, and do whatever, fighting and blowing these things up. And then pick up the can when you before you go back through the gate. That way, you don't have to go all the way to these things. You just have to get within weapon range for however long it takes you to blow one up. So the reason why I'm not doing that is because for some reason I thought that these were Omega gated. Maybe they are and it's just not indicated somewhere where I can see it, but use one, then that will change up how I run these a little bit.
Warp drive
Let's go
active.
in and get another drone. Cool that we got these blueprints. I'm gonna sell these to one of my other characters. This one I'm gonna hope to
Docking
is
permission
there
requested.
invention on
Docking
it?
request accepted.
Does this one not have a T2? Battlecruiser.
Warp drive active.
There isn't a T2. Right, okay. Dabovec and Nurgle. Uh-oh. And we'll pull them back in until we're out of here. Short range, so 30 kilometers, I think. It's the range on the short ones. Like we're getting a lot of the extra stuff today. Which I suppose makes up for the lack of sleepers so far, but I mean, we did get one room, so that's cool. Just need one more room. Interesting that the drones don't count for the gate. I mean, I guess it makes sense since they basically stop they stop moving once the trig ships are dead. Yeah, well, okay. I think that's a sleeper anyway. So that's good. I went out of range. That's what it is. All right, one more sleeper. Okay. Medium range. Go ahead and pull those in. Gonna keep the drones in mostly, at least until we're out of range of this thing. And even then, I'll wait a little bit. Just because I don't want them getting chewed up by all of that. So this is, these other two will be well out of range of it, so. I think the range on the medium is 45k. And I'm trying to identify the song that's stuck in my head, and I I think I finally figured it out. Started off with Rage Against the Machine, Killin' in the Name Of, which, totally understandable because I just listened to it earlier. Then it morphed at some and, yeah, but I think it's Cry Out by Trident, which not one of my favorite bands, but I have to admit that is it's a well-crafted pop punk song. It does get stuck in your head. Not the genre of music I'm normally into, but I gotta respect gotta respect the skill with which it was crafted. As I had another room still to go. I'll keep the drones away from that guy.
warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Huh. Wonder what my assets were. I don't remember having anything there. Right. Well, anyway, it's going to be it for me for today. So until next time, have a good one.